Bobby Sue.
Hi, what's that treat? Oh, such a good girl. Is that a yummy treat? Is that a yummy treat? She walked all the way to the park before she went potty. So funny. She hasn't quite trusted me yet, but we're making friends, and I've seen her with staff who she knows well, and she's all cuddles and love and all of that. She's so funny. She's very nice on the leash. Hi, I know you're coming up to explore my treats. Look at how gently she takes that. She's been a mom many times, as you can see. This is Miss Bobby Sue, pretty cocoa color coat. She's very shy. It's going to take a little while to gain her trust and her love. Little steps at a time, and then she'll be fine. Hey, come here, you. Hi. I know I have treats. So am I now your friend? Yeah, you like treats. Oh, you're going to sit right away for that treat. You're such a good girl. Look how pretty she is. Look at this face. So, Miss Bobby Sue. She's at Manhattan Care Center. And she's waiting for just a very patient person who's going to let her love and trust and feel safe all on her own schedule, which I'm sure she will when she's in the home do fairly quickly. She's a good girl, Miss Bobby Sue, Manhattan Care Center. Hi, you coming up here?
Hi.
What a good girl, yes you are, Miss Bobby Sue.